Hello, children. Today's lesson is Uncle Phil's Pet Shop. Let's start. Otkrimo zajedno koje sve životinje možemo pronaći u dućanu ujaka Fila. Listen, repeat and point. Let's start. An owl. A spider. A fish, a parrot, a fox, a snake, a dog, a cat, a monkey, and a turtle. Let's do it again. An owl. A spider, a fish, a parrot, a fox, a snake, a dog, a cat, a monkey, and a turtle. A sada možete pauzirati filmić da prepišete nazive životinja. And now, say the name of the animal in the circle. A sada recite ime životinje koja se nalazi u krugu. Let's start. Monkey. An owl. A fox, a spider, a cat, a snake, a parrot. A dog, a turtle, and a fish. Well done, children. A sada ćemo naučiti što znače riječi in, on i under. In znači u. Na primjer, the fish is in the tank. Riba je u akvariju. On znači na. Na primjer, the monkey is on the chair. Majmun je na stolici. A under znači ispod. Na primjer, the dog is under the table. Pas je ispod stola. A sada možete pauzirati filmić i prepisati sve ovo u bilježnicu. And now, listen carefully, repeat and point. A shelf. A wall. Cage, a cupboard, a pocket, a tank, a chair, a table. U ovom zadatku trebate staviti riječi in, on i under na točno određena mjesta u rečenici. Ukoliko želite, filmić možete i pauzirati kako biste imali dovoljno vremena Nakon što završite, stisnite play jer ćemo zajedno pregledati kako ste riješili. Let's start! And now, let's check. The snake is under the table. The monkey is on the chair. The fox is in the cupboard. The spider is on the wall. The dog is under the desk. And the fish is in the tank. Well done! For homework, do the exercise 4 in your workbook at page 52. Goodbye and have a nice day!